the video, for whatever reason, cuts out in the middle of the match, but I'm still gonna put it as the first match of the game. So yeah. Don't mind the cut. Just giving y'all a warning.
Oh, I didn't mean a backdash. I didn't even input backdash. Oh no! I wasted my spark on Ginyu!
Yeah.
Imagine if this game was reliable with influence. Just imagine if this game was reliable with influence. Just imagine. This game would be a whole new place if this game was reliable with inputs. Oh lord. This game would be so fun if it had reliable inputs. Was a good fireball. I'll give you that. That was a good fireball. I should have thrown a beam instead. You're not in the air. You're on the ground. Literally, I inputted Spark. Like, I literally inputted Spark. I literally inputted it. I kid you not. I literally inputted Spark. Okay, now we're gonna input Spark. The second time I inputted Spark and it didn't come out! Bro, robbery! Yo, I've been robbed! Nah, bro, this game needs rollback desperately. I heard we're getting rollback. When are we getting that? That was like two times I sparked. I got robbed. Oh, at least I have Spark for Trunks. Who is my best character. Out of time that tech, but yeah, he opened me up like maybe once or twice, but most of the time I'm teching him, like pressing the button, you know. Right, okay, I gotta remember, he does a lot of 2Ms with Goku Blue. And 21. I'll keep that in mind. He does a lot of 2Ms. He does a lot of 2Ms there. I'm gonna spark on Broly, though. That's the fifth time I've checked the Dragon Rush tonight. Yami says you can just tap the button. I'm tapping the button. And nothing ever works. I'm always tapping the button. Yeah.
thought he was on an uptuck. But he downtucked a lot. I always go for that combo. I've always went for it. Never drops. Drop there. Don't know why. Maybe I should have spent the EX. That's what Scamby usually does. I'm not gonna lie. I didn't expect you to get hit there, Nathan. Okay, thank goodness. I'm tired of my inputs not coming out. I literally moved forward. I meant to dash. You know the usual thing I do in neutral where I dash, then I get a super dash for some reason. Now I'm in a bad situation. I was in a good spot. That was nice. That was really nice. I don't know. That was just really nice. Ah! set up in my life. I don't know if that was intentional. I don't know if that was intentional. That was good. Shit, I am pressing buttons. Oh, he tried to do the loop. Goodbye, Broly. Goodbye, Broly. See you later. I just suck, Broly. I'm sorry. He baited it though, I'm not gonna lie. Ooh, hold up. Hey Broly, don't be retarded. That's why you're not in my Dokkan box. No, I'm the best. I'm smashing. I'm just smashing. What up, buddy? You're dead here. I'll do this combo. I'll bring it in front. I'll bring in my trunk as well. We have left is these guys. Confirmation from across the nation. Give me that, baby! I gotta stop calling Caesar like that. I need him locked in. I was gonna call Broly.
Go, buddy.
That was nice. I should have waited a bit. He's dead here though. I should have done the light version. And I'm actually dead here. Yeah, I died. Yikes, that was a bad mistake. I should have done the light instead. Well, I haven't played Basic Universe, so. It's not bad. One thing okay, so that's what. He doesn't autopilot his options. He doesn't autopilot his options. In fact, he waits for me to see what I do. TF power. Oh my god, I tried to jump. I gotta stop hesitating and start reflecting those 2-1s. Like, when he whips a jab, he goes into 2-1 right away. He's dead here, though. I'm not gonna go for power up. Don't let him. Oh wait, he can't TOD off this. That was good. Fuck, man! I threw that whole game away. To be fair, I threw it away the moment basement. Just the two of us. Yeah, that was like the first one you wanted. I'm an idiot. Just be patient. I actually might die here. Where am I hitting? Okay, that was rude. Probably shouldn't have spent my spark there. Sure, why not? He does mash a lot on wake up, so I guess that works. It ends up working out. I think every time he down types, I should reflect it. I gotta pay attention to his character. Oh, I thought he was gonna move back. He just stood there. I died. I thought he was just gonna move back. I thought he was just gonna move back or something. That's what he always does. That time he just did not move back. Oh, I thought... Okay. Never mind. Ah! Delay tech, it's so broken. Delay tech is so broken. Oh my god, I'm always blocking cross up low. Always. I always forget to switch my block direction. I always forget. It's very hard for me to remember. It's very, very hard for me to remember. That's not right. Blocking cross up low. Oh. Damn it. I died. No, I didn't. Now I'm not blocking overheads anymore. Okay, alright, we get it. You want your turn. Jesus Christ, we get it. You want your turn. We get it. We get it. You don't like blocking. We understand that. You didn't buy. I don't think anybody likes blocking. Okay, realistically, I thought you were gonna roll. Okay, what am I doing? No, Broly! Why is your 5L a 10 frame? Please tell me that. Someone explain to me why his 5L is a 10 frame. Someone please explain that to me. Because that never made sense to me. It never came across my mind how it made sense. Never. Bro, I literally inputted too well. I inputted too well. Don't sit here and lie to me, game. I inputted too well for that 6M to combo. Don't lie to me, game. I died. Would have died. Backdashes, yep, gotta remember, he backdashes. It's one of the only few times where he wants to backdash. Got it. I keep forgetting he does it, but like, he does it every time, so, I don't know. I'm a very forgetful person, very forgetful. And that's probably one of the reasons why I'm like, held back in the fighting game player. I forget things. That's why I'm not able to pick up on playstyles as much. That dog shit memory. Can't kill her. I could just dash up level 3. Oh, got it. Alright, this is the comeback. This character, I don't know why, but he gives me all the comebacks I need. This character's name. Ah! I died. I thought I blocked that already. Okay, goodbye. Goodbye. Yeah, I play like shit. I play like shit. Let's lock in though. I'm a lock in. I've got a lock in real quick. Hold up. Sure. That's a lie. Because from last time I do that combo, the hit stun is just fine. Sure, not what I inputted, but I'll take it. Ugh! That's what I do. And like those two situations. Oh my god. This is gonna hurt. So this is like, what, the 30th time I inputted Spark and it didn't come out? I might have to bind Spark, I'm not gonna lie. I might bind it to like one of the triggers. I might have to bind my Spark button, because it did not come out. I was not paying attention to him at all. You have... okay, I thought he was gonna, like, dash out of the corner and mash. I don't know. That's why I just got hit there. I was ready to reflect, though. I did say I was gonna reflect the next time. He probably will wake up level 3 here this time. So I'm gonna go for a safe jump. That was a good 2H. He whiffed a jab and did 2H. That was actually really genius because I heard him whiff the jab. Ah, I didn't mean a super dash. I meant to air dash. I mean, same thing. Probably would have twice it anyways. We take those. Didn't believe in it, but we take those. I did not believe in that 2H, so I don't know. Shouldn't have used the C assist to combo, but it's fine. He does that a lot, and I haven't been 2H'ing him because I don't know. Messed up. But that's normal for me to mess up in this game when I execute the input I do, and then it doesn't execute at all. Because it executes entirely something else. Now we have the match under control. Mixed me. Not gonna lie, he just mixed the shit out of me. I got this pretty badly. Damn, really? That hit me. Sure. Why not?
To be fair, I thought he was gonna, like,
I thought he would do something else. I don't know, man. My mind is empty. It's my problem. Ah, damn it! Yeah, I reflected. He knows that every time on level 3 wake. I mean, like, what can I react to? It's level 3 knockdown. Those are hard as fuck to block. Oh. It's 21. Whoa! I did not see her. At this corner. Got him. There we go. Maybe 5S. I don't think I could. Probably should have DHC'd him level 3. Cause I am reacting with, like, cause I'm pretty sure Dragon Rush, like, you can just react with a button. Like, I've tried the official Dragon Rush button, doesn't work. I've just tried many things. Who knows, maybe I just have to find it. That was a dumb. I jumped. You're telling me I got beat because I jumped? Not only that, but jump blocking? Like, come on now. How does that even work? These mechanics are so weird. Like, you could jump block in this game. I know you could. I jump block. Whatever. I should have switched to this front, so. I don't block cross ups properly. I keep blocking low when I block a cross up. It's just so stupid. I don't know why I do that. have to practice that. I have to practice my defense again in this game. Not later. That time I didn't like reflect or anything. I actually blocked and was on the lookout for like a high low or even a Dragon Rush. Dragon Ball Fighters is Dragon Ball Fighter. Super dashed after my flip. What the? Okay. Oh. Press. The hell you press?
Whoa, what is happening?
Okay, what's happening? What is happening? Delay base netcode, hello? Explain yourself. Delay base netcode, can you explain yourself? Explain yourself, delay base netcode. Explain yourself. That was a dead Bardock. And now I have to fight two characters. I have to fight a 21 and a dead character. That was amazing. I'll have to give you that. I've never been punished by my CCF like that before. Never. But I mean, most players are never good at the team anyway, so. We're gonna go for the opposite.
If
I got the input, we would go for the input. He's dead. We would go for the optimal if this game was better. I have no bar, so I can't. Wow, I did not expect that. God, nothing in this game is hard, and it'll never come out. So, just remain composed. And I gotta get the Justice His playstyle. Damn it. I can't this game. Oh yeah. I have to practice. I just have to practice. That's it. Oh, I I mean, at least I have base Vegeta, because at least I know how to play him, but losing Trunks hurts. That is my best character. Wow, that was fucked. I'm not gonna lie, that was very fucked. That was very fucked. What's happening? What's happening? Wait, what's happening? What's happening right now? What's happening? Because what the fuck was that? What was that just now? Because what was that just now? Oh yeah, give me that. I blame the game for that, because loops aren't even that hard. I have them down. Okay. Dead character. I usually spend more bar there just to guarantee the kill. I feel like if any... Okay. Because from what I'm seeing, it seems like he struggles a lot against Espinoli. I mean, I'm not trying to say, like, no one struggles against him, but, you know, like, I see that he has a problem with dealing with that. See you. Power him up to do more damage. He struggles a lot against his character. He is like, he's always pressing. Well, I can tell when someone does. Trunks is my best character. Let's not get that twisted, but it's the Broly that he's scared against. And obviously I can't do loops today, so maybe he doesn't have to fear base Vegeta as much either. Not base Vegeta. That's what vicious. That's a vicious dude. He's been doing that every time too. I'll do my level 3. Why not? Flex. He's been doing more Flex, to be honest. I'll be real. Well, I'm dead. 3? Oh no, there's 3 level 1. There's 3 level 1. Still has Spark on the table, but I have Broly. I do that a lot, I know. I can hear y'all on the screen. Damn, he does 2L and 2H a lot. Yep, I do. I do. But like, honestly, realistically, what else does he have? Ah, man. Assuming he forgets that's a plus. Oh, what the? I'm assuming that's a true stream. Cause I mean, I tried to reversal level 1, but it didn't work. So I'm assuming it's a true strength. It don't look like it. It don't look like a true strength. It does not look like one. I see you. It should be death. If it's not... Kept that one simple. I like it. Gotta respect the simplicity. Shot to 2H, I think. Shot a side switch. I gotta actually practice that. That time I tried a super dash. I just tried a super dash because I saw a Dragon Rush coming. I saw it coming from a mile away. I mean, it's 19 frames. It's not that hard to react to, but somehow, in some way, in this game, it is hard to react to. 19 frames in this game is hard to react to. People are probably wondering why I'm not going for like fancy rolly stuff. Just keeping it simple. Simplicity, again, is all you really need. Especially when you have someone who is a little inexperienced against S Broly. You do a lot of wake up mashing in the air. You do a lot of it. Yep. As I'm saying, man, he does a lot of mashing in the air. Does a lot of it. Actually, I had no idea that was gonna work. Oh wait, did I Dragon Rush him? Oh wait, why not back? Wait, I didn't even put back bash. All I did was hold back. Huh? I did not input back dash. Whatever. Probably dies for it. You know, the usual. Try to dash block. But, you know, inputs like that don't exist in this game. He's not gonna mix me. Probably gonna go for Dragon Rush again. Wow, I got my shit mixed. People still don't think 21's good anymore. People still don't think this character's... But like, not top tier. At least not anymore. At least I don't think so. BBFZ community has weird tier lists, I would say. Sure, that works. Okay, I stuck out my fucking JL before he did his. That's interesting. Okay, we can slide knockdown here. That was nice. I'll be on the lookout for that next time. On my grab OP. I accidentally got hit. I didn't mean to get hit. I probably gonna do a reversal here. If it came out, because it would have beat that. But I wouldn't have been able to switch out. Also, my air to air, I don't know why, but I'm too scared to air to air. Oh, I thought he was a region for that. He HD with it.
Ooh, sure.
Well, I thought I was going to reflect that assist. And honestly, I was just trying to scrub him out there. Alright, well, he's in a good spot. He's in a very good spot. He has Spark, three characters. I have Trunks with no Spark and a low tier. Around these parts, we don't call Trunks low tier. This is a high tier character. No. Around these parts of the Skyritz channel, this is a high tier. No such thing as a low tier around here. No such thing. What is that? Never heard. Wait. Yeah, this is a bad idea. Why'd I do this? 2-F! Oh, that was so fucked. I think he did float mix there. Okay, I died. He did float mix there, I'm pretty sure. That fucked my brain. We don't talk about that. It was doing surprisingly well. Okay, I wasted my assist. Oh, Lord. But, I'm a scrub. Damn it! It's fucking. Yo, I can't. Every time he down tags. I swear, when I down tag, I can't mash for my life. Like, I'm pressing buttons and, like, nothing comes out. Oh, basically, you're terrible. Still love you, though. Still my favorite Vegeta in the game, honestly. You know what? This is a bad idea, but I'm switching into Broly. Just so I can get the buff up. I may, like, if I do get this combo, I may switch into, like, I don't know, someone else. Alright, this kills. Okay, I want to get Broly out. I'm gonna do Vegeta into Trunks. But first, I'm gonna wait for him to do round start. Okay, that was supposed to be a air dash, back dash into JH. That was different. That was entirely something different. Did not input that. So, don't know what this game is on happening. Alright, so we basically called in Trunks just for him to die. I'm a terrible father. I'm a shitty father. I literally let him die. Off one. All because I got a miss input. Roll back one? Question mark? Roll back one. Roll back one? game's horrible. I'll admit, it was a well-designed game, but in terms of, like, online play, it's so bad. It's so terrible. It is so garbage. Oh, why didn't I get my combo? Probably did it or something. Alright, he's definitely gonna spark here. No doubt about it. Fuck! To be fair, I don't think 5L or 2L would have saved me there. I was just fucked. I was just fucked. I was so fucked there. Yeah. $1 million company doesn't add rollback. What kind of shit? Or $1 million company, I don't know. Because somehow, in some way, y'all didn't get a rollback into, like, Dragon Ball. Into a Dragon Ball game. We got Bardock out of there. Now it's 21. So I'm gonna do like one, but actually, there we go. Chin there. Let's go. I blocked that, he would have got clipped by the base of the assist. Thought he was gonna go for like a freeze. So. Okay, that's the only guard cancel he baits. That's the only guard cancel he baits. I know all my Broly mains just busted a fat one. I know all my Broly players just busted a... Oh. Oh my god, you gotta be fucking shitting me, bro. Give me that ass. I know most of them are scrubby. I got respect. Put some respect on Broly's name, baby. That was a good one. I'll give him that. Although most of my mix-ups I haven't loved, like more screen time. Now we just have 21. We're at a good spot, but let's not mess this up.
Yeah.
Okay, I messed up the setup. It's a 2L6M setup I kind of like came up with. It puts some plus as hell, like on OP. It's like no mix though. It's like there's no mix to it, but like it's just a good setup. It's just something I came up with that I thought might work. I've never seen Scambi do it. Maybe because it's like not that good, but I just do it because, you know, plus frames. I'm dead though. Damn, bro. Like, does that really, like. Damn. It's not a frame one reversal. That was good. I can't let him get this comeback, though. These are some high level sets.